Hey, what's going on, Facebook? This is Terry Hardy, your boy with World of Soul. It's another day in the city, and I just thought we'd chime in with you today to have a quick discussion about Monday. It was a great Monday. I hope yours was good as well. I stopped off at Buffalo Wild Wings on the way to the house, and as you know, it's just one of those places where you sit back, relax, and have a cold one. And so we're going to do that right here and continue to move forward with all those things we plan to do. It's November coming up next month, and the college tour to historically black colleges and universities is typically on our agenda. We're getting a late start with the marketing, but know that it is coming forward, and we're going to do some things in a manner unprecedented to bring together diverse groups to make some great things happen when it comes to our young people and their pursuit of a post-secondary education. You know, we've had some issues here in Chicago. Violence is widespread, and there's been a major disconnect with our culture. And recently, we've had some challenges when it comes to our cultural heritage. If you look at some of these Facebook posts you see down below, you'll see what I'm talking about. But we're going to get into that, too, about this blues music. But at any rate, you know I'm a black man, so I don't play with my culture, I don't play with my heritage. And I don't play with you when it comes to the things that are near and dear to us. So we're going to continue to move forward in a minute precedent to take us forward to the next level. We're talking about collaboration. The college tours to historically black colleges and universities mean so much more than just taking kids on a college tour. It's about talking about or raising awareness about our narrative in this country as African Americans. It's the education and African Americans narrative that needs to be elevated because it's a unique narrative unlike any other race. Nobody has the same story that we have, and nobody has been able to propel themselves from the depth of despair to where we are today and where we can go into the future. And I think historically black colleges and universities can continue to play a critical role in propelling our race as African Americans into the next level of operation in this country. We want to challenge them, but we also want to challenge average everyday citizens to make the HBCU conversation prevalent in the community so that children are aware of their cultural heritage and institutions. It starts there. So raising awareness by taking kids to these colleges where they can see other people look like them, live, love, learn, work, and play in an educational setting, envision themselves in that setting, and ways to connect is something we should all be involved in because, number one, college tours have proven to encourage young people to graduate high school, number one. Number two, it also encourages them to go on to pursue a college degree. And we need an elevation in the level of education, which gives us the capacity to do more in the community in order to take the community from where it is to where it ought to be. We can, by means of that, you know, turn some of these vacant lots into habitable spaces and create some economic development through industry and other means of support that allow people to maximize their potential. I'm not an expert at anything, just have a strong desire to do something, so I continue to make the sacrifices to just be a part of the narrative about people that are trying to do good things to make great things happen. Count me in on that. I'll stay committed to that. I've had some major challenges along the way in order to make that happen. I don't regret any of the losses that I may have experienced along the way as a result of that, because the reward from that is yet to come. So I'll continue to move forward to get to where I'm trying to go so that we can all have something to celebrate. Continue to stay in tune with me here on Facebook. Remember that we do have worldofsoulmc.com, our social network for the motorcycle community. I haven't ridden a motorcycle in a number of years right now, and there's a reason for that. I talk about all of those things in my upcoming book called Ride for Change, Ride for Hope Through the Fire. You can find more information about that. You can log on to the website. You can sign up for the newsletter there and be kept abreast of the developments with the book so that when we have book signings and events relative to the book, you'll be first one to know. You will be the first one to know. So you can go to World of Soul. No, let's change that. You can go to WOS Publishing and get that information there. Hey, listen, thanks for chiming in to my Facebook page. You know, I don't do this often. I'm not a Facebook hound. I wish I did have the guts to come on here every day and have some dialogue. But when you have a beer, it'll bring out some courage and that you didn't think you had before. And guess who's sitting next to me there? Go ahead. Look at him, look at him. You know. That's why I say you got to vet people. Anyway. Hey, listen, everybody. Good to see you. And love you all. Have a great evening. It's Monday. I love those Mondays. It's Tuesday tomorrow, God. It's Tuesday tomorrow. Is it Tuesday?
That's why you got a bet, people.
Monday, man. Cut it out. Is it Monday? Is it Tuesday? Is it Monday? It is Tuesday. Oh, the time just goes by so fast. It is Tuesday.
Ain't no Monday football game on tonight.
Time goes by really fast. He is so right. Tomorrow's Wednesday. He is so right. The week is going by real fast. I'm having a good time in life. I'm doing some great things right now, helping some folks, and I'm being helped at the same time as a result. So he's right. It is Tuesday.
I'm always right.
You're not always right, bro. You are not always right.
When I spin it, I'm always right. When I speak on it, I'm right. Well, I ain't got nothing to say.
Bro, you just earned 1 point. In the game that can last forever, you got 1 point. You're not 100 points, you got 1 point for being right this one time. All right? Okay. Hey, everybody, thanks for tuning in. Have a great evening.